हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज सिया अभिजीत एंड वेलकम टू दिस न्यू वीडियो ऑन सिंगल कैंडलस्टिक पैटर्न। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द पेपर अम्ब्रेला कैंडलस्टिक पैटर्न एंड विल बी अंडरस्टैंडिंग द लॉजिक बिहाइंड लाइक फॉर्मेशन ऑफ दिस लाइक पेपर अम्ब्रेला लाइक कैंडलस्टिक पैटर्न एंड ऑल्सो हाउ यू कैन टेक अ ट्रेड और हाउ यू कैन जस्ट एग्जिट फ्रॉम अ पोजिशन बाई यूजिंग दिस पेपर अम्ब्रेला यू कैन से कैंडलस्टिक पैटर्न। सो लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस कॉन्सेप्ट। सो रिमेंबर वन थिंग इन पेपर अम्ब्रेला, इफ यू सी इफ यू एबल टू सी द कैंडल, द पेपर अम्ब्रेला कैंडल मे बी अ ग्रीन कैंडल, इट मे बी अ ग्रीन कैंडल और इट मे बी अ रेड कैंडल, दैट इज नॉट रिलिवेंस एक्चुअली। इफ इट इज अ ग्रीन ऑल्सो दिस इज अ पेपर अम्ब्रेला एंड इफ इट इज ऑल्सो रेड ऑल्सो इट इज अ पेपर अम्ब्रेला। सो वॉट हैपन एक्चुअली इन केस ऑफ पेपर अम्ब्रेला, नॉर्मल द बॉडी साइज नॉर्मली इन केस ऑफ पेपर अम्ब्रेला द फर्स्ट कंडीशन इज बेसिकली देयर विल बी नो अपर शैडो। वट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ अपर शैडो? इफ यू सी हियर दिस पोजिशन, दिस इज बेसिकली कॉल्ड एज अपर शैडो। सो इन केस ऑफ पेपर अम्ब्रेला इफ यू सी दिस कैंडलस्टिक पैटर्न, सो देर इज नो अपर शैडो। ओके, दैट इज द फर्स्ट कंडीशन। सो रिमेंबर वन थिंग, थ्योरिटिकली देर इज बेसिकली द कंडीशन इज बेसिकली देर विल बी नो अपर शैडो। हाँ, बट प्रैक्टिकली देर मे बी अ स्मॉल अपर शैडो यू कैन सी, बट यू हैव टू कंसिडर इट डाटा एज अ लाइक पेपर अम्ब्रेला, दैट इज द फर्स्ट थिंग। एंड सेकेंड थिंग इज बेसिकली यू विल सी अ बॉडी, देर विल बी नो अपर शैडो एंड यू विल सी अ बॉडी। बॉडी इज बेसिकली यू कैन कॉल्ड दिस पोजिशन इज बेसिकली कॉल्ड एज पोर्शन इज बेसिकली कॉल्ड एज बॉडी। द फर्स्ट थिंग बेसिकली वॉट हैपन, देर विल बी नो अपर शैडो। सेकेंड थिंग इज बेसिकली अ स्मॉल बॉडी, बट the lower shadow whatever you are seeing, it must be 2 to 3 times of the body size. That means the lower shadow what you are seeing here, this is basically you can say 3 times of the body size. Okay, so if these three conditions are three things are basically satisfied, then it is called as a paper umbrella candlestick pattern. So again I'm repeating, in case of paper umbrella what happened, let me just remove this. Yeah, so in case of paper umbrella what happened as you basically first thing is there will be no upper shadow, upper shadow in the sense, so this particular portion there is no upper shadow at all. Okay, second thing is basically the body size of the paper umbrella is basically very small. Okay, and third is basically you can say the lower shadow what you are seeing, the lower shadow is basically 3 times of the body part, or 2 to 3 times of the body part. If these three conditions are basically satisfied, then it is called as a paper umbrella. Okay, so let's understand like what are the things I have written here. The first condition is basically the long lower shadow. The first condition we have one, a long lower shadow and small upper body, so which is basically satisfying here. If you see the body here, the body is small and long lower shadow, the shadow what we are seeing here, long lower shadow, that's the first thing. This may be a green candle or this may be a red candle. Matlab, if the paper umbrella, what are the candle you are seeing, it may be a green candle or it may be a red candle. Okay, third thing is basically this is the reversal pattern. What is the meaning of reversal pattern? So reversal pattern ka ye matlab hai, take the example, there is a stock, like what I can say, stock is basically falling, and then after what is happening actually in this particular area, one paper umbrella is basically getting formed. So that means this is a reversal pattern, in the sense means we can expect a uptrend after this paper umbrella pattern. Okay, same manner, if there is a stock and which is basically giving higher high higher low, that means it is in a uptrend. Okay, so after that, if a paper umbrella is basically getting formed in this particular area or particular region, it may happen the stock may fall actually after that. That means the stock was rising like anything, and after that what is happening, it is falling because the paper umbrella is basically formed in this particular location or in this particular area, which is basically called as a reversal pattern. Okay, so I hope you understood. So the fourth point is basically there are basically two types of, you can say, the paper umbrella. One is basically called as the hammer and second is basically called as a hanging man. So why, no need to remember actually, like the main thing what I am giving importance is basically you should understand the logic. Even if you tomorrow you are seeing a candle and you are not able to recall ki this is marubozho, this is a doji candle, or this is a, what I can say, a paper umbrella, but still if you understand the logic behind that and you can around say bring the probability what is going to happen in the market. So due to that, no need to remember, but if you can remember, that is well and good. So I'll be discussing what is the hammer pattern and what is the hanging man pattern, that is basically the paper umbrella pattern. But if the previous circumstances is different, in one scenario it is called as hammer and in other scenario it is called as hanging man. Okay, and the last point is basically the shadow of the real body is at least 2 times. Iska kya matlab hai, to shadow hum kisko bolte hain, shadow isko bolte hain, and body kisko bolte hain, ye particular portion ko body ko bolte hain. To body size is this much and the shadow what you are seeing, shadow must be at least two times of the body size. If you see here, you can clearly see the body is basically, the body's length is basically this much, okay, and the shadow what you are seeing, the lower shadow what you are seeing, this is this much, okay. So due to that, what happened actually, this is one of the primary condition. If all these conditions are basically getting satisfied, then this is called as a paper umbrella candlestick pattern, okay. So I hope all of you got a good idea. Now let's understand the first like paper umbrella like candlestick pattern, that is basically called as hammer formation. So before going to this or before reading this candlestick, let's understand what is basically hammer formation. So hammer formation is basically kind of the bullish hammer occur at the bottom of the down trade. Iska kya matlab hai? So if a stock is basically falling like anything, and then after what is happening, paper umbrella is basically getting formed, okay. So this particular paper umbrella what you are seeing here, this is called as hammer, okay. That is H-A-M-M-E-R, hammer formation. So what is happening actually, if this is getting formed, then in future what may happen, the stock may go up after this, okay. So what is basically writing here, that the bullish bullish hammer occur at the bottom of the downtrend. Iska kya matlab hua? So if you see here, this particular portion, what is happening actually, the stock is falling like, or the stock was falling like anything in this particular region. If you see, the stock was falling like anything. And if you see here, the hammer, whatever it is, formation is happened here. So where it is happened? It has happened once the like stock has fallen like huge. Then after the hammer is basically formed. So due to that, or you can say the paper umbrella is basically formed. Why this is paper umbrella? You can clearly see there is a lower shadow, and there is no upper shadow, and there is only little small body is there. So due to that only this is called as hammer. So okay, so normally hammer formation, when happen, hammer formations happen whenever there is a downtrend. At the bottom of the downtrend, normally the hammer formation happen. That is the first thing. So second thing is basically what happened actually, a small body and long shadow. Okay, iska kya matlab hai? So whatever the body you are seeing here, this body is basically small, and the shadow what you are seeing here, that is basically large shadow. You can clearly see from this particular candle also. If you see here, the body what you are seeing is small body, and the shadow whatever the lower shadow whatever you are seeing here, that is basically huge or large. And the longer the shadow, the more the bullish pattern. That iska kya matlab hai? Take the example, like this is basically a candle is basically formed. The longer the shadow, longer the lower shadow, the more the bullishness. Yeah, iska kya matlab hai? Take the example, this is a candle, and same manner also there is a candle, and there is a small what I can say body or small lower shadow we are getting. So in this case, what happened? This is more bullish and this is less bullish. Okay, so that's what we are explaining here. So yeah. So iska next what we understood, let me just remove all whatever I have like written. Yeah, so I have written. So the next point is basically what, the prior trend must be a downtrend, or bearer having the absolute control over the market. Iska kya matlab hai? If you see here, let me just remove all the, yeah. ठीक है. सो द प्रायर ट्रेंड मस्ट बी अ डाउन ट्रेंड. ये जो आप देख रहे हो पर्टिकुलर एरिया, पर्टिकुलर पोर्शन दिस एंटायर एरिया, व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, द स्टॉक वाज ट्रेडिंग एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पोर्शन, राइट नाउ इट इज ट्रेडिंग एट दिस पर्टिकुलर पोर्शन, दैट मीन्स देर इज अ डाउन ट्रेंड. ओके, सो दैट्स व्हाट वी आर एक्सप्लेनिंग हियर, द प्रायर ट्रेंड मस्ट बी अ डाउन ट्रेंड. So after that, what happened? After this downtrend, normally this hammer is basically getting formed, or this paper umbrella candlestick is basically getting formed. Okay. Price action of the hammer is basically bulls are attempting to control and have taken the price off. This suggests a long trade in the market. इसको एक बार समझते हैं. Let me just remove this. Yeah. इसका क्या मतलब है? So what is happening, if you see the hammer or the paper umbrella, so you can clearly see how the candlestick is basically looking. The candlestick is looking like this. This is the body of the candle, correct? This is the body of the candle, okay, and there is a lower shadow. Okay, इसका क्या मतलब है? हम लोग समझते हैं. Let's come to this white area. Let's understand ki what is happening, what is the price action in this particular price or in this particular candlestick. So okay, so stock, take the example, the stock is basically opened at this particular price point. The price point is how much? The price point is basically, you can say, this price point, take the example, this stock is open at least 70 point, okay? Right now, this at this price point, the stock is opened, okay? After that, what is happening? A lot of buying pressure is coming, okay? Many people are buying here. So, but whenever the buying pressure is coming, there is no selling pressure at all. Then what will happen? The stock will go up, okay? Right now, what happened? The stock has reached the price like 80 rupees. At this 80 rupees price point also, there are many buyers. Many people are ready to buy or take the stock at this 80 rupees also, and there is no seller at all. What will happen? The stock will again go upar jayega. Stock will reach, take the example, 100 rupees. Right now, what is happening? Many people are also willing to buy at this particular point, but still, like, seller are also more. Seller are coming into the power. They are taking the stock like down. Okay, so what is basically they are taking? They are taking the stock down, but they are failed to take the stock like below 95. Why? Because there are also plenty number of buyers are coming. Okay, there are plenty numbers of buyers are coming. So due to that, what is happening? The this like this candle is basically getting formed. Okay, so which is clearly, if you see here, the hammer, whatever I have, or the what I can say, hanging man, a hammer, or like, or the, you can say, the paper umbrella, what you say, this candle basically looks like this. Again, let's understand the price action here. Okay, इसका यह मतलब होता है जब ये candle ऐसा formation हो गया है, take the example, this is a green candle and this is formed like this. So ये कैसा होता है? Body will look like this and the lower side will look like this. इसका क्या मतलब है? This is the lower point, this is the higher point, this is also the closing point, and this is basically, you can say, the opening point. Okay, so what is happening actually? मतलब इफ यू सी द प्राइस एक्शन ऑफ दिस कैंडल, सो इन दिस पर्टिकुलर प्राइस पॉइंट, इन दिस पर्टिकुलर एरिया, मेनी पीपल वॉन्ट्स टू बाय द स्टॉक. ओके, मेनी पीपल वॉन्ट्स टू बाय द स्टॉक एंड देर आर नो सेलर्स. सो ड्यू टू दैट, व्हाट हैपेंड एक्चुअली, नॉर्मल वी कॉल्ड इट एज अ व्हाट आई कैन से बुलिश कैंडल और बुल कैंडल. सो वेन एवर एनी व्हाट आई कैन से पेपर अम्ब्रेला इज बेसिकली फॉर्म्ड एट द बॉटम ऑफ अ डाउन ट्रेंड, द बॉटम ऑफ अ डाउन ट्रेंड, सो देन इन सच ए केस दिस इज कॉल्ड एज हैमर. And the second thing is basically, if the hammer is basically formed, hammer formation is happening basically at the bottom of a downtrend. So that itself shows a bullishness in the market, in the market may go up in future. Okay, so that's what basically understood from this candlestick. So let's understand what is happening. You can clearly see there is a downtrend pattern happen, and then after a hammer is basically formed, then after stock again like go up. Same when a downtrend happen, the stock go up. Let's understand or take some of the example. You can clearly see like there is a huge downtrend. This particular portion what we are seeing here is purely downtrend, and then after the hammer is basically formed, then after you can see the right price trend, the stock basically gone off. So what is happening actually, whenever the hammer is basically forming, at that time bull are basically entering into the market and they are trying to take the control over the market. If they are able to succeed, then in such a case the stock will go up like anything. That's what basically the paper umbrella or hammer basically suggests to us. So remember one thing, as per my experience, as per my knowledge, so whenever any paper umbrella is basically getting formed at the bottom of a downtrend, this is one of the best like place to invest your money or put your money, as compared to a paper umbrella is basically formed at the uptrend of or the upper side of a, what I can say, candlestick. So yeah, so that's what my experience. So that's I thought to let you know. Okay, so let's understand the hanging man. The hanging man is basically ulta of hammer. Hammer mein kya hua tha? Hammer mein kya hua tha? Basically there is a downtrend. Below downtrend, what is happening actually? Hammer is basically getting formed. Okay, and then after what is happening? The stock is basically going up. So that is our assumption. But in case of bearish, in case of hanging man, what happened? Hanging man is basically ulta. Ulta means, in this case, like take the example, the hammer is basically, or the paper umbrella is basically formed here. In this case, what happened? There is a prior trend is basically uptrend. Okay, once the paper umbrella is basically formed, then after the stock will fall like anything. Okay, so let's understand like this. Hanging man pattern. If you could see this candlestick pattern, you can see clearly what is happening. Actually, the stock has gone up like anything. Then after what is happening actually, a hanging man, or you can say, I'm so sorry, yeah, hanging man we are saying. So a paper umbrella candle or hanging man candle is basically formed. Then after a reversal happened, the stock has fall like anything. Okay, that's what like we explain. Let's understand ki what are the logic behind this formation of this candlestick. So The first thing is basically what happened? The hanging man, okay. So the hanging man is basically reverse of hammer. The hanging man, the whatever you are seeing here, the hanging man is basically reverse of the hammer pattern. If a paper umbrella appears at the top of a train, this is called as hanging man. What I told, if there is a uptrend is happening, then after one paper umbrella is basically getting formed, this is called as hanging man. Iska kya matlab hai? Basically bull are not in a position to take the control of the market, and bear may have entered in the market and they may take the stock price down. Okay, so this is called as a bearish candle. Why bearish candle? I explained to you. Bull were like having the control. Now bear have entered into the market. They may take the stock price down. So due to that, this is called as a bearish candle. Okay, and what is happening actually? A lot of selling pressure is basically coming in case of we are seeing hanging man whenever or after the uptrend. So due to that, what is happening? A lot of selling pressure is coming. Maybe the blue, it may be a blue or red candle, that is not relevant, because initially also I told if the umbrella candlestick pattern is blue or red, that is not relevant at all. But that does basically shows a reversal trend. Okay, so if you clearly see what is happening actually, there are like basically different scenarios. Like this is one of the scenario also, uptrend happened. Then after we see the paper umbrella or hanging man formation. Then after stock has fallen down, same manner. Okay, this is the last example I think. Okay, so I hope you all of you got a good idea or good knowledge regarding the paper umbrella. So what is happening actually? Paper umbrella, whatever you are seeing here, remember one thing, there are two types of paper umbrella. Ek to hota hai paper umbrella which is basically getting formed in case of a downtrend. Isko ek cheez bolte hain, aur paper umbrella is going up, and this is called as basically a different type of paper umbrella. Okay, so this paper umbrella is basically called as hammer. Okay, and this is basically called as a hanging man. Okay, so this is basically called as hanging man. But remember one thing, this hammer formation, this is more relevant or this is more useful as compared to the hanging man formation. So that's what or all about this like candlestick pattern. I hope you all have enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Please like share all these videos to your friend, family member, or those people who wants to actually learn the candlestick pattern, or those people who wants to understand the fundamental. So remember one thing, the main purpose of like bringing this channel, I want to build end-to-end courses regarding the fundamental analysis, regarding the technical analysis, regarding the personal finance, regarding the business, and regarding the everything. So the main purpose is basically that one. I'm going slow because I am doing many other projects also. So but I want to build a knowledge base or database which will be free, which can be accessed by anyone, and any person like who wants to understand the candlestick, just if he's referring my candlestick like the playlist, you will get a plenty number of idea. Same manner also, I am going to bring a lot of technical indicators. After that also, we'll do one thing. We'll go to the live market and we'll analyze every day or every week, and we'll understand what is happening in the market and how I can or you can or we can make a good amount of money by doing a lot of exercise or doing a lot of research in the stock market. I hope all of you have enjoyed this video. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Please do subscribe to my channel and please share with your friends. Thank you so much.